बीएमसी ने नहीं दी थी परमिशन रिया को सुशांत के मॉर्टल रिमेन्स देखने की। In another shocking development, a man who had claimed earlier at having seen marks on Sushant's mortal remains and also claimed to have accompanied the actor's mortal remains for his last rites has now revealed that he is just someone who enjoys attending the last rites of celebrities and has claimed that he entered the post-mortem room by posing as a hospital employee. It's an unending saga of slip-ups and mistakes and uncomfortable truths in the Sushant Singh Rajput case. While an official investigation is underway with the CBI, the Enforcement Directorate and the Narcotics Control Bureau are looking at multiple angles in this case. The exposes made by different media outlets continue to shroud this case with unending suspicions. News channels and media outlets continue to share interviews and sting operations with various people who may be connected to Sushant's case. After some news reports conducted, hidden camera interviews or exclusive interviews with forensic experts and the operators and driver of the ambulance that took Sushant's mortal remains to the hospital from his home, a new report has now emerged that casts serious doubts on the investigation and procedures followed in the aftermath of the actor's demise. An unnamed man had allegedly claimed to have seen marks on Sushant's mortal remains and had given interviews where he claimed he had seen the late actor inside the Mumbai hospital where his mortal remains were taken for medical examination. This anonymous man had also said ki wo ambulance mein the jab Sushant ke ghar se unke mortal remains ko last rites ke liye le jaaye gaye. However, the same unnamed man has now made a shocking statement to a news channel where he now claims that he doesn't work for the ambulance team nor is he employed by the hospital where post-mortem examinations were conducted on the late actor. He has only studied up to class 10 and added that he has no idea of ki post-mortem kya hota hai aur kaise kiya jata hai. अपने आप को सोशल वर्कर बुलाने वाला ये आदमी has now said that he is just someone who enjoys attending last rites of celebrities and had gone to the location when he came to know a celebrity's demise had occurred. He has also made another shocking allegation that he entered the post-mortem room by posing a staff member of the hospital and also managed to go to the Juhu location where the actor's last rites took place. It is during the last rites that he claims he saw some alleged marks on the actor's body. In another development related to what occurred in the hours after Sushant's passing, the BMC has now told the Maharashtra State Human Rights Commission that it had not given Riya Chakraborty permission to visit the location where the mortal remains of the actor were kept before his last rites. The dean of the hospital where the actor's remains were taken has appeared before the SHRC and submitted a letter where they have stated that the BMC had not given any permission to Riya, allowing her into the hospital's area where the late actor's mortal remains were kept. The SHRC has now asked the BMC to file a detailed report along with the names and versions of all persons who were present when Riya is said to have visited. The Mumbai police has also been asked to respond in this matter, which is being taken very seriously by the SHRC. It seems like an uphill task now for those investigating to get to the bottom of this growing mystery and examine the series of missteps that have plagued Sushant's case right from the beginning. सच कब और कैसे सामने आएगा ये तो अब CBI और बाकी टीम्स की इन्वेस्टिगेशन ही बता पाएगा।